Motor Trend called it the best new American sedan this year. It's been named the best of the bunch in the $10,000 to $15,000 price range. And in USAC performance tests against five leading sports sedans, Dodge Spirit ES Turbo was proven the overall winner. Available with turbo or V6, the all-new Dodge Spirit. The sports sedan that handles roads as well as it handles people.
0.0 financing or savings up to $3,000. Dodge, the cars and trucks America wants.
Oh, it's not easy being a petite flower.
Sometimes you gotta sweat like a sow.
But you know how I pamper myself. I drink Diet Dr. Pepper.
Oh, I'm glad I pumped up.
It's so unique. It's got a taste that'll please without the calories. And let's face it, you can't get a body like mine in a bottle.
Unless you push real hard.
Diet Dr. Pepper, like nothing else.
I ate a lot of stuff because it was chic. I mean, I ate raw fish because it was chic. But steaks and burgers, they make me happy. And I like being happy.
I got a taste for some real food.
My friends, they dragged me to this really trendy restaurant. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't expect roast beef. No, roast beef. So what? Does this mean I've been trendy my whole life?
I got a taste for some real food.
Now on video cassette, this is Eddie Murphy. And this is Eddie Murphy.
What is that, velvet?
But this is not. Eddie Murphy.
Aha!
In Coming to America, now on video cassette from Paramount.
The ancient Egyptians paid tribute to the sun god, Ra, not to be confused with the god of night. Hoorah! Shouldn't your night belong to Michelob Light?
They say that when the going gets tough, the tough get going. Introducing the new Dodge Cummins Turbo Diesel. Full-size Dodge Ram with new anti-lock rear brakes. And the new Dodge Dual Rear Wheel Pickup. Now you know when the tough get going in.
0.0 financing or savings up to $3,000 on selected new Dodge trucks in stock.
I send you for a Bud Light, and you bring back...
Well, if you want the one light that outshines them all, ask for Bud Light.
So, there are no men here, there's an unlimited supply of Bud Light, and we can never leave.
Correct.
Because everything else is just a light.
We can live with that.
Yeah. Every so often, an idea comes around so incredibly...
No!
It changes the whole world. Yeah, okay, not the whole world, but it certainly changes your whole mouth because it's...
Incredibly cheesy!
It's a new cheese trio, and it's... Yes.
Three
kinds of cheese on two flame broil patties from
Burger King.
Swiss cheese.
American cheese.
Monterey Jack.
All together for a taste that is absolutely
unique.
It's more than a cheeseburger. Much more than a cheeseburger.
Cheese trio from Burger King.
Delicious.
Stupendous.
Delicious.
Tremendous.
But it's got one problem.
Time.
Say better.
Hurry up.
Because cheese trio won't get Burger King long.
Wednesday.
I'm going to live in my vehicle.
On growing pains, there's no place like
home, sweet home.
There.
You know me. I'm a political animal. My first words were Mama, Dada, and Nixon.
Head of the class, then from Bing to Bette to Bert.
Tell me all about your first sexual experience.
Barbara brings you Boy, Bo, and Bob.
At 12 years old, you began to have an affair?
Don't miss Brooke, Burns, and Bacall.
How would you like people to remember you?
The 50th Barbara Walters Special, Wednesday.
Stay tuned for the American Comedy Awards. I myself was nominated for a Lifetime Achievement Award, but I have no lifetime. It's just what it's been now. I'm nothing, but they will continue in a minute.
Heineken.
Amstel Light.
This
so
is
much
it.
Better than other
light beers.
It's a
great
beers.
Imported beer.
A delicious
nothing
European
nothing compares
taste,
to the smoothness,
a refreshing,
the richness, or the character
distinctive
of
flavor that cuts through
its
your
quality
thirst.
Comes through.
There's a uniqueness to it.
Heineken is America's number one selling imported beer. Amstel Light is America's number one selling imported light beer. Why? Just ask the people who drink them.
If you
in my
ask
opinion,
me,
Amstel
Heineken
Light is the best beer there is.
I could go on and
say
enough
about
it.
It's a light beer.
No matter how many
beers you're
If the biggest thing standing between you and a new car is the down payment, your Hyundai dealer can be a big help. With a check for $1,000 cash back from the factory on any new Excel GLS you buy during Hyundai Value Days. Could be your down payment, could also be your biggest chance ever to own America's best-selling import car. So, see your Hyundai dealer today and see why this is simply too big a deal to write off. Rush into your local Hyundai dealer during Hyundai Value Days today. Time is limited.
Dan Quayle answers his critics tonight on the Late Edition.
Vale.
Bruce Wayne.
And what do you do for a living?
Lieutenant, is there a 6-foot bat in Gotham City?
Nice outfit.
You look fine.
I didn't ask. I have given a name to my pain.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
How did
you get those wonderful toys? My life is really complex. Winged freak terrorizes. Wait till they get a load of me.
Rated PG-13, June 23rd.
Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Hey! This is, like, amazing! I can't believe it's you in a suit! Man, you changed! What are you, a yippie, a yuppie, a guppy? Remember that night? Party, party, party! How about a Dr. Pepper?
It's an incredible Sunday. Meet a narc with a bark. Relive one woman's triumph over tragedy. And the man who took the term go fly a kite to heart. Then he's back.
Bond. James Bond.
With a few good adventures, a few good women, and one bad enemy. On Her Majesty's Secret Service, parental discretion is advised Sunday.
The night has always brought out the contemplative side of man.
Why am I here? Where am I going? Will they have Michelob when I get there? I'm not going if they don't have Michelob.
Created to slip the bounds of nature and powered by an unrelenting force within. The intercooler, turbocharged, Dodge Daytona Shelby.
0.0 financing or savings up to $3,000. Dodge, the cars and trucks America wants.
If I was the kind of man who believed in angels, I'd say that's what she was. An angel dropped from the sky like the answer to a prayer. With eyes as brown as... No, let's do it again. Violet. Eyes as violet. The colors of a child's imagination. Yeah.
DuraSoft Colors contact lenses get your eyes a second look.
Throw away those wimpy cans and get one of the smart new designs from Hefty with a wider step and a retainer ring that locks bags in place. New Hefty design, only from...
Friday's fantastic when Balky catches game show fever.
A big screen TV! Well, Carson, let's risk it all!
Perfect Stranger! Then it's the $1,000 man.
$1,000 for a night with me? No pressure there.
Little House!
Mango!
Then it's Dog Days for Mr. Belvedere.
Wes, he's nuts about you.
Of course he is. I just had a hamburger.
Man.
Boy, I hate report card day.
Are you happy with these brains?
Are you happy with them?
Just the 10 of us, Friday.
The third annual American Comedy Awards will continue in just a moment.
Well, I started my career in Richmond, Virginia as a news reporter. And one day the weatherman walked into our station and quit. So I filled in for 2 weeks, and at the end of my 2 weeks, the general manager called me in and said, "You're a hit. They love you. We want you to stay on as our weatherman." And I said, "You gotta be kidding. I'm a journalist. I do news." He said, "We could double your salary if you do the weather." I said, "Looks like rain tonight." So...
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, John Martin.
Good evening. Demonstrations continue in Beijing and other Chinese cities amid reports that hardliners are losing the power struggle within the Communist Party. Speaker Jim Wright's chief defense lawyer urged the House Ethics Committee to drop charges against Wright, saying he's become the target of a lynch mob. The committee's special counsel said the integrity of Congress is at issue in the case. More on the Wright investigation later tonight on Nightline.
The shape is distinctively advanced. The cockpit designed for comfortable travel over time and distance. The Honda Prelude SI, a slightly ahead of its time machine.
Pizza. Deliver pan pizza. Great.
I love the crust. Oh, and the toppings and all that cheese.
And I didn't have to pick it up. So if you want a great pan pizza delivered, you've got to call Domino's Pizza. Domino's
pan
pizza.
New Domino's pan pizza. Nobody delivers better.
Interesting exhibit, isn't it?
Especially from a paleoanthropological standpoint.
Oh, you are absolutely correct. Listen, I was wondering,
Dr. Pepper. Just what the doctor ordered.
Would you like to share that with a tall, dark stranger?
For your perfect personality.
Rainy nights aren't much fun. Except when it's pouring inside. Shouldn't your night belong to Michelob Light?
Dieters' needs are different, so Accutrim developed three different formulas.
I need all the help I can get.
Accutrim Maximum Strength.
I snack after 3 p.m.
Late Day Strength.
I'm hungry from morning till night.
16 hours.
Accutrim. One is made for you.
Teaching kids how to think. A revolutionary new method is doing just that and building confidence, too. Watch Peter Jennings on ABC's World News Tonight, tomorrow.
To measure the ultimate test of speed and skill, there is only one yardstick, the Brickyard. Witness the Indianapolis 500 live Sunday on ABC Sports.
It's my day, Dad. Be nice.
Hi, you hear about the used car?
Dad!
Hi, got a cold drink?
Sure.
She's a beauty. Ooh, I meant you to get my hands on her. Dr. Pepper, great. Just now about the car.
Order. Dr. Pepper, that's
the car.
It's
to me.
Yes.
Hi, is it for your daughter? Are you busy tonight?
You know, a lot of people are succeeding in business thanks to desktop publishing. Makes you look pretty smart, doesn't it? Only thing is, what if you need 5,000 printed just as nice for that big meeting? Now, how are you going to get that done? Huh?
It only comes out at night, when the air turns cool and emotions run hot. On the prowl, with a lean and hungry look, and fuel-injected V6 power. A one-of-a-kind, mid-sized Dodge Dakota 4x4. A wolf in wolf's clothing.
0.0 financing or savings up to $3,000 at Dodge on the trucks America wants.
On Wednesday, May 24th, Paramount Pictures invites you to have the adventure of your life.
Dad! Ah, Dad! Ah!
Keeping up with the Joneses.
Are you crazy? Don't go between them!
Go between them, are you crazy?
Harrison Ford. Sean Connery.
You call this archaeology?
Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade, rated PG-13. Starts Wednesday, May 24th at theaters everywhere.
Now, what makes me look so successful? This watch? Well, it's absolutely worthless in a business situation. When I leave the room, it leaves the room. My brochure stays behind. Think about it.
Andiamo, signorina. Look out, Rome. Here we come.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
It's the eternal city for loving. Weekdays.
The third annual American Comedy Awards will continue in a moment.
Behind the Iron Curtain, free enterprise, free election, new political freedom. Is it the decline of communism? On the eve of the NATO summit, ABC News reports from the White House, West Germany, Hungary, Moscow. Peter Jennings takes you beyond the Cold War, an ABC News special Thursday.
Good evening, I'm Jerry Brown, and this has been the scene around our area for much of this evening. Torrential rains associated with some severe thunderstorms, especially hard hit east of the city over in Maryland. Prince George's County has a small stream and urban flood warning in effect at the present time. Flash flood warnings in effect for the city of Baltimore and Baltimore County. The tornado watch over our area earlier has expired. The last word in weather coming up on News 7's late edition. Stay with us.
There's a cool breeze blowing down from Canada. It's blowing smoother, crisper. Molson, the imported beer with a taste closer to home. Molson, it's a breeze going down.
Know what? Montgomery Ward just keeps on name-dropping. Maytag, GE, Lazy Boy. I'm talking your favorite brand names at low prices every day. Like Gitano, Michelin, Sony.
And if you find a lower advertised sale price anywhere, we'll match it. Why? Because we want your business.
You got it.
Marilyn Quayle's first interview since the election, tomorrow at 5.
Michelob would like to remind our viewers that the upcoming three-day weekend is also a three-night weekend. Shouldn't your night belong to Michelob?
Clint Eastwood keeps fugitives at arm's length. Ah. This one has him wrapped around her finger.
I could use a little help.
Ever since I met you, I've been breaking the law.
Clint Eastwood, Bernadette Peters, Pink Cadillac, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, May 26th.
Selectives, developed in the salons of Helene Curtis to give you personalized combinations of shampoos and conditioners, styling products, and salon treatments. Select exactly what you need for salon beautiful hair.
Like you just stepped out. You just stepped out of the salon.
Salon Selective.
Salon Shine.
Salon Selective.
Salon Style. Like you just stepped out of the salon.
Salon Selective.
Feel salon beautiful every day.
In over half the homes in America, people rely on Kenmore appliances. No other brand can out-sparkle, out-fluff, or out-satisfy a Kenmore. So you don't have to go far to find the best. Come over to our house. Kenmore. In one out of two homes in America, and exclusively at Sears.
Tomorrow on Good Morning America, Emmy Award winner Oprah Winfrey, what's next in her career?
Also, Kelly McGillis, and later in the week, Willem Dafoe on Good Morning America.
American Vietnam vets journey to Russia to help Soviet vets from Afghanistan. Soldier to soldier, healing the wounds of war. Watch 2020, Friday.
What makes the new Burger King cheese trio so tasty?
Cheese, 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 cheese.
burger for serious cheese lovers.
Cheese!
Zesty Monterey Jack, tangy American, hearty Swiss, three cheeses, two flame broiled patties.
Cheese trio!
Cheese!
Come and get it, cheese lovers, at Burger King for a limited time.
Burger King, my main cheese!
Cheese trio!
Oh, he's not in? No, I'll call back. Thanks.
You hung up 20 seconds ago. So why is AT&T still charging you? MCI, we are the better long-distance company.
What do you have?
Give me two pizza pasta, chili dog.
Excuse me. Gosh.
1 minute.
Sorry.
Give me two pizza pasta, chili dog. A lot.
Hey, Lord.
Gosh, I told you, to be hot dog kings, we need lots of Bud Light.
Not Bob Light?
If you want the one light that outshines them all, ask for Bud Light.
Now what do you think? It's beautiful.
Because everything else is just a light.
Hey, what about my pizza puffs?
1 week from tomorrow, join Robert Palmer, Tina Turner, Rolling Stone Keith Richards, The Bangles, and David Bowie's Tin Machine. It's the International Rock Awards, Wednesday, May 31st.